85 box Chevy Caprice Lando, 26 Rucci's, two-piece. New canvas top, new roof. LED headlights. It's got all the trim. Needs the, you can tell it needs the bumper strips there, or a bumper, your choice, your preference. This one came with a bumper hitch, tow hitch. Why? I don't know. There doesn't have a very big capacity. No, thank you, bro. I can put it together. Yeah, thank you. Car came from Virginia. I figured I'd leave that piece on there. Seats are done by Nico Stitching, Nico Interior, Nico Auto Interior. Matching steering wheel. The seats got done, the dash pad got done, and the headliner got done, as well as the carpet. The only thing not done is the door panels. They've seen better days. Music's done by Trinidad Beast Sounds. I would play it, but I know it'll get blocked. So I'll just keep it. I'll just show you the components there in the back. Follow me to the back. Three CVR kickers. Clean trunk, solid trunk. Not bundled, not repaired. Got your amps back here. Got a small board. And your battery. I will get all the audio specs from Beast Sounds and post them in the description, so you know what you're getting yourself into. motor out of a 71 Impala or Caprice out of a Donk. Let me turn it on before I left the lights on. Make sure I don't get stuck out here. There goes the new pipe all the way back. I'm gonna go park this joint. Cold out here. Ain't nobody got time for that. Woo-hoo-hoo. It's nippy. Let's go.